teachers and all my dear friends, a very warm good morning to one and all present here. So today, as you all know, today is the day that our flag rose high in the sky. Today is the day that we got freedom in our hands. Today, 15th August, Independence Day. We should all be proud to be the part of this independent nation that gives the freedom into our lives to live in our own way. But this was not scenario 73 years ago when British government ruled over India. British government ruled over India for 200 years. This 200 years was a painful years for India. The Indians worked as slaves for the British. After little time, they realized that it is crucial to fight against their rights. So there were many freedom struggles, but the British punished this for them for these freedom struggles. But the Indians never gave up. They fight against until their last breath. At last, they gained independence on 15th August 1947. On this day, our first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru raised the flag on the Red Fort. Since this day, we celebrate Independence Day. Always be thankful to the freedom fighters who fight until their last breath. So, I'm concluding my words by saying a little quote. Freedom in our heart, faith in our words, pride in our souls. Let's salute the nation on this Independence Day. Jai Hind!
सारे जहान से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहान से अच्छा हम बुलबुले इसके ये गुलिस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहान से अच्छा.
Respected principal, teachers, parents and all my dear friends, assalamu alaikum. At first, I wish you happy Independence Day to you. On August 15th, 1946, we got independence from British. We celebrate this day with great spirits. We should remember our great leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and others. A peaceful life we are living today is just because of their sacrifices. Let's all work together to make our country the best country in the world. I would like to say that we must proud to be an Indian. So let's celebrate today with great joy.
Paratyo sab se unja hum saaya aasman ka. Paratyo sab se unja hum saaya aasman ka.
We celebrate Independence Day as the National Festival of India. The day marks the anniversary of national independence from the British Empire on 15 August 1947. Otherwise, it is a special day for the people of India because the India became independent after a lot of hardships and struggles of brave Indian freedom fighters. On this day, it was a very important day in the Indian history and hearts of every Indians. Also, every nation will celebrate this day with full love, spirit and patriotism. After independence, Jawaharlal Nehru was chosen as the first Prime Minister of India. He unfurled our tricolor flag as the Red Fort of National Capital, New Delhi for first time. Onwards this, every year we celebrate Independence Day at the Red Fort of New Delhi. An additional army performs many tasks and also including mass press cultural programs by school students. In addition, we celebrate Independence Day to remember the lives that we sacrificed to gain this freedom. They are the ones who struggled for our freedom. On this day, we forget our difference and unites as one true nation should. Let me know the reasons for celebrating Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day as a waste in our country. Every government buildings are decorated with three color lights, that orange, white, green, just like our national flag. An official, whether private or government, has to be present in the ceremony of flag hosting and also singing the national anthem. Besides, there are a lot of reasons behind celebrating Independence Day. Gaining independence from British was not easy. It is just because of the struggle and worksheets and sacrifice of the freedom fighters, and then we now live in a free country. On this day, let's remember the long battles that freedom fighters were fought and the sacrifice that they have made.
Dear principal, teachers and my dear friends, at first let me wish you happy Independence Day. Today we are celebrating 74th Independence Day. We should celebrate this day with our great spirit. We should remember our great leader Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and others. We are living today is just because of sacrifice. Let's all work together to make our country the best country in the world. I would like to say that we must be proud to be Indian. Let's all celebrate today. Great joy. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
The day marks anniversary of national independence from the British Empire in August 15, 1947. From the day onwards, August 15 becomes very important day in Indian history and in the heart of each Indian. Also, the entire nation celebrate the day with full of spirit and patriotism. The day is remembering the sacrifices of freedom fighters whose effort give us independence. The great freedom fighter Mahatma Gandhi, Sardarji Vallabhai Patel, Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose devoted their entire life for giving freedom for our country. Since independence of our country, rapidly in the field of educational department, manufacturing department, technology and more. And it's because the struggle and hardship of our freedom fighters that now we live free in our country. I'm proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind.
Hi, today on 15th of August, we all have gathered here to celebrate the Independence Day of our nation. Today's day is very important for all Indian citizens. We got independence on 15th of August in 1947 from British who ruled our country for around 200 years. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, Lokmanya Tilak, Sardar Vallabhai Patel devoted their entire life for the independence of our country. Many brave revolutionaries like Bhagat Singh, Sukhdev Rajguru sacrificed their lives for the nation's freedom. After the independence, we got our fundamental rights. Today we have the right to choose our government. We all are fortunate that we took birth in all independent India, but we cannot take this independence for granted. We all must contribute for the development of our country so that no country can imagine it rule us on. Our freedom is priceless and our brave soldiers fight continuously on border to protect our country. So it is also our duty to work hard for the country's development and progress. Let us all pledge today to do our country best and make our country the best country. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends, I wish you a happy Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day as the National Festival of India. The day marks the anniversary of national independence from the British Empire on 15th August 1947. Furthermore, it is the most auspicious day for the people of India because India becomes independent after lots of hardships and sacrifices of the brave Indian freedom fighters. From that day onwards, 15th August became a very important day in Indian history and in the hearts of every Indian citizen. After the independence, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was chosen as the first Prime Minister of India, Moreover, he unfurled our tricolor flag at the Red Fort in the national capital, New Delhi, for the first time. From there onwards, every year we celebrate Independence Day at Red Fort, New Delhi. In addition, the army performs many tasks that also include a march past cultural programs by school students. In addition, we celebrate Independence Day too. Remember the lives that we sacrificed to gain this freedom, as they are the ones who struggle for our country. Furthermore, on this day, we forget our differences and unite as one true nation should. On this day, every citizen of our country pays tribute to them. I'm concluding my words.
Respected principal, teachers, parents, and my dear friends, today we are going to celebrate our Independence Day. I wish you all a happy Independence Day. Independence Day is also a very important day to keep the spirit of patriotism alive and at the same time enjoy the spirit of freedom. It also motivates us to bond with each other, irrespective of which religion, caste, community, creed, sex, or culture we belong to. India got independent on 15 August 1947 from British rule. This year we are celebrating 74th Independence Day. On this great occasion, we hoist our national flag and sing national anthem. I love my country. I'm proud to be an Indian. Jai Hind, Jai Jawan.